Ano na rin?
Siguro libu-libu no rin ka. Rin kaya kang mag-binijo mong magkwaho kami.
Ayan.
Bala ng party. Binijo mo kami magkwaho.
Ikakalit mo yung manal, be. Mahihigyapit
kayo. Talaga?
Oo.
Okay na ako manaface. Keng keng.
Oo, maka na yun. Yun
eh, may pakalapit. May kulupa.
Oy, pink lady, oh, pink lady.
Hindi
mo kalat. Mati kay pink, oh, pati tiltila.
Gabi. Thank
you very much. Samas na, oh, sa ato ra ka.
Wala na yung pag-asin marahan.
Ano rin? May ka-discovery na ako.
Kaya hindi yung pangalan.
Hindi ka, pangalan.
Alay eh. Hindi na siguro.
Hoy, pwedeng yung kung katulong kaya ka. Sige na. Manistad kong pata. Ikaw na naman? Saan ka galing? Kayo? Sige, pwede na rin.
Dapat sabihin na, sa G!
O, kunyari mo ano, nakagadaya to. Ano na yan? Ano rin bang? Mamaya yan, kunong yan. Mamaya bakalot pa. Balot, balot. Balot?
Balot.
Hindi ka na ba nagdadrag naman ngayon?
Tutarang anyo na.
Alam mo na, nagtrabaho ko dyan. Kaya ati-ati ko na. Kaya lang
parang. Market pen!
Grabe ha, naiinit ako sa mga bata, no?
Pera!
Pero wala naman. Kami nun, okay lang sa amin. Pero meron ako ginaiisan talaga na... Oo, nananabulot eh. Kung nakita ko,
ano lang.
Kasi yung talagang bulos yung
mga sampung ano
yun. Kasi ganyan-ganyan ha, kapit. Pinatali ko pag on the way to home. Hindi ka nagsasalita eh.
Ang
diba? Tapos minsan nagkaroon ng maikin din.
Tinanong.
Wala naman ako noon. Hindi naman niya pwede sabihin. Pinatali ko kasi nga, tinatanggal lang ang sapatos. Isuot ako na suot, napapagod ako. Ngayon, pinatali ko lang mamatikta, no, pag mabalapin ang babae. Ano si Kuya? Si Tomas. Talagang nananabuhol kung hindi pinatali. Kami lahat ang ano. Talagang pinatikta ko ng sapato. Siyempre, tali ko na. Tapos pag malapit na sa kanila, lagay ko ng sapato. So, ay, nakasapatos pa rin. Solo na.
Ako kung binibidyo, kumakain ako.
Siyempre.
Ayaw po na yun.
Kumakain lang yun.
Hindi dapat yung tuto ko niyan, eh.
Maliit gaya, oh, eh. Sige, wag na. Ito, ito. Uy, nag-gano ka na yata? Naglagay ka uli ng lipstick?
No.
Ba't ako meron ba? Sige. Salamat.
Alis na si Marcel.
Filipino ba si Marcel? Ah, ano?
This is my Filipino friend, Marcel. He's gonna be
Marcel Soriano.
Because my relative from the States.
Oh, okay, hey!
This is my friend, Marcel. Sorry, you should take it.
Already.
My gorgeous friend. My gorgeous friend.
Why already? Already taken. Why?
Because she's pretty.
Oh, okay. No lipstick, ah? No lipstick.
No, she's... I need some of that.
Yeah.
All right, Tita, happy birthday again.
Thank you.
Have a good night.
Do you want to bring some food, huh?
No, no, no.
I'm blowing your cake.
Why can't you? Hey, you put that.
Mommy, I'm blowing your cake.
No, you have to blow cake.
Oh, Joshua. What's your problem, Joshua?
Sure.
You got problem?
Yeah, it's gay.
No. Are you gay?
No.
Don't worry, it's alright. Even if you're gay, I accept you, okay? Why? Because you are gay too. That's why.
Oh, you're gay too.
You're gay too?
I'm gay as well.
Fuck him up.
Are you gay?
No.
He likes guys. I saw him and his girlfriend.
This one,
No, he's a girlfriend. Ooh.
This one is a gay, but not yet, no, accepting.
What about you?
He's gay.
Are you gay?
I'm tomboy, tomboy. Why you always eating, huh?
Because I love eating. I'm happy when I eat.
So you love your family, or?
Yeah, yes, I do.
Hey, I'm not videoing you. Pogi ka naman.
I will pass.
Oy, oy, Pogi. JJ, Pogi. JJ is a Pogi man. Pogi. Ayaw mo. Pogi. Hi, JJ. Kuya JJ, Pogi.
That's what Boz was. I didn't know it was your cake.
My birthday cake.
Now
I have a
chocolate cake. You know what? Mama,
I have a crooked cake because you're a crooked. You know what? You
know what? You made it. Yeah, I made it.
Sure.
I did.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, I even put a box and everything.
Oh, yeah.
I even put the sticker on just to make it fake.
Yeah, I even made that chocolate.
Yes.
Sige, nandiyan ako.